All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm sitting here with Jesse
Magdaleno.
Magdaleno, my apologies. So you have an upcoming fight, April 22nd at the StubHub. Tell us about it.
You know, it's going to be an exciting fight. You have myself, you have Oscar Valdez, and you have Surdo Ramirez. And you have the young, talented Olympian, Shakur Stevenson, who's going to start the show. And it's going to be a night of great American-Mexican fighting. And, you know, I hope everybody can make it out there because it's going to be a great action-packed fight.
But, like, how do you feel, like, with your training, your preparing?
Oh, we're getting ready. Every day is a day of hard work. You know, we train extremely hard. As of Tuesdays and Thursdays is strength and conditioning. Monday, Wednesday, Friday is the days we get to spar and we do 10 rounds. Like, today I did 10 rounds of sparring. And it just shows where our conditioning's at and how hard we're working to prepare for April 22nd.
I saw both you and Oscar do the 10 rounds, and you guys are looking good, and I'm excited for the both of you. And I also saw, you know, yesterday after the press conference, I think it was last night, that you guys both trained, correct?
So Oscar trained last night, and I, straight from the press conference, came here and had a workout.
So when you're in camp, this is all you see. It's like, who cares about anything else? This is I'm here to win.
Nothing else matters. What matters is the work in the gym, and that's what me and Oscar do. We come here, we work our butts off, and we get ready for our fight.
Is it nice to have, like, you know, to be like what you said with, like, because I saw Zerto, correct? He's here also, and then you have Oscar. Like, is it nice for you to kind of like be able to be around other, like, strong boxers? You know, like, do you feel that you guys feed off of each other?
It's a motivation, you know. You see, like today Shakur Stevenson was in, you know. I'm sure he's overwhelmed with being around world champions and seeing future world champions here just like himself. And it's a great motivation because you have great talent working together, and everybody wants to strive to be the greatest. And that's where everybody's motivation kicks in, and we all help each other out.
Well, what I think is cool is I also see that you are even making the drive to go up to Robert Garcia's gym, and you guys are getting some sparring in over there.
We have to branch out, you know. If the work doesn't come here, we go look for the work, and that's what makes a fighter the greatest, you know. That's what brings the best out of a fighter, because we have to go and search for the best sparring and the best work that we can get.
Yeah, I hands down agree. And I think it's the smartest, you know, avenue to go for you fighters, because it's like you want to be as sharp, you know, as possible. So it's like, why not go against other great fighters? Mm-hmm. And it's like, I think, you know, from what I'm seeing, that's exactly what you're doing. I mean, because Robert Garcia is very, very well respected with his camp,
and as
is Manny too. You know,
we both have talented fighters. We both have a great camp, and we're the best trainers. And we have to go out there, and we have to branch out and see what else is out there.
Do you guys? I was just curious. Do you guys ever give each other pointers? Yeah.
Every now and then, you know. Once he's done sparring, I'll tell him, hey, you know, you look great today. Nice footwork today, or, you know, you did great pressuring today. You know, we feed off of each other. You know, Oscar, we're great friends. You know, I've known Oscar since 2009, when I first met him in the world. And that's where we stuck at. We stuck at being great friends. We're both very humble. And being here at the gym working next to him is just a pleasure. And that's where we feed off of each other, because he watches me when I spar, I watch him when he spars, and we just switch up our styles.
No, that's amazing. And so you feel ready. You're going to get this. This is yours, right?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. You're coming April 22nd, right?
April 22nd, we're going to put on a show.
Good stuff.